Alright, boys, we back with the latest possible type of makeup match from last Sunday. I thought Sephiroth was out, but no, he hasn't given up just yet. And I like it. Arson, spit that shit.
Umehara Sase Yutai! Mochiken! Itte yoshou!
Sephiroth looking good. I don't know if Fuji knows how to deal with Blanca. This might be a problem. Alright, 1-0 Sephiroth. Good stuff. Try to get three, too greedy. Sephiroth looking good though. I don't know if this Yang's got an answer. He looks like he doesn't know how to handle what's going on right now. Blanca, he's too wild. It's a thing. He's gotta figure out the punishes, what he could stuff. Because, you know, he's hopping in like that, he could stuff it with something. Also, he's focusing quite a bit and it's getting blown up. Ooh, nice DP. Oh man, see, like, Sephiroth kind of made it safe with the red focus though. Fuji just kind of unfamiliar with the situation. He doesn't really know what's going on right now. He's in the jungle. He didn't bring the bug spray. You gotta bring the bug spray, dude. The anti-venom. Alright, good shit, Sephiroth. Fuji, he needs to figure this out quick. Should've got some Blanca knowledge. If you don't know this matchup, man, it can be really rough. But then again, you know, I don't really think Yang has too many tools to... I mean, I guess his DP can beat block a ball, a bad block a ball. He's got decent footsies without crouch medium. So I think Yang could hold his own in this matchup. But he's got to be careful with the dive kicks and stuff going in. Fuji just can't get anything started, really. The dive kicks, they're not finding a home. Oh, man. Yeah, Fuji's got to figure this out right now. Let's play a little bit more solid. There you go. Just look for some more punish opportunities. Oh man. Alright, separate with the links. Tricky, tricky. Alright, good stuff. Separate 3-0 with the momentum too. What's up, boys? Suffolk hasn't given up yet, and I like it. 3-0. He's looking hungry out here. He's looking determined. Never give up. That goes to you too, Fuji. He's looking lost right now. He needs a lifeline right now. He needs a phone a friend.
Are you ready?
Pull the audience. 50-50. He needs all of it. Yeah, man, Fuji's just struggling to get any damage started. I think maybe he should just do a cross-up jump-ins or a jump-in fierce. Oh, man, he could punish those too. See, it's just a little bit of inexperience right here. Oh, no. Punish. Okay. In the ultra, I don't see, he does... Wait a minute, that's ultra too. He does the super in the ultra. I don't know if I like that because it's... It's a big waste of meter, in my opinion, but it does give him the opportunity to just cancel in the ultra, but at the same time, it's a lot of resources spent. Now Sephiroth has full stock right here. Okay, he got the reset on that too. Get off me. Unhand me. Oh, no punish. It's the inexperience I'm talking about here. Never been to the jungle before. It's okay. We're learning. We're learning matchups. Block low? Nah, he comboed it. See, the thing about this game is you gotta know the matchups. You can learn your character, you can practice the combos all you want, but at the end of the day, you gotta know these matchups, and there's a lot to learn. But that's part of the Kumite, and that's why we're here. We're learning. We're getting better. But learning on the fly in the first attempt is not ideal. But, you know, I've been doing it. I'm sure other people have been doing it as well. You can tell when someone does their homework, though. It pays dividends. If you study the matchup and you figure out little tools that you could use throughout the match, it really pays off in a big way, so it's beneficial. But it is possible. This is a first of 10 set, so, you know, you can learn during the set. It's fine. But you gotta adapt quickly. At least that's good. Sefric was hoping that he didn't know, but he at least knew that. That's good stuff. You gotta have this Blanca knowledge. Knowledge is power. Ooh, very good on charge characters right there. Can't convert, but it's okay. Tricky punish? Hell yeah, big punish there. Nice bait. Oh man. Ooh. Ha! The spicy stuff. Oh, you know he's gonna ball. Be careful. And don't neutral jump again. Oh! I don't know. Fuji just like turned off the pressure. Like, started building meter, I don't know. Cross them up. You gotta cross these charge characters up. Nice counter hit, but no confirm. There we go. Counter hit combos. Better check those neutral jumps. He's in. He's in. Ha. Ha. Oh shit. Good defense on Sefric right there. He's not just hopping forward. Good shit. Counter hit though. Fuji special. What's for breakfast? Baited. Nice. Good stuff, Fuji. Alright, he's on the board. Masturbate? Yeah, Fuji masturbator, good shit. 4-1, separate though. Fuji looking a little bit more optimal right there though. Got some clean punishes, good on the timing. Sometimes you gotta take it slow, Blanca, you get hit with too many balls, you know? You get hit with these fuzzy balls. Fuzzy, electrified, green balls. You can't take too many of those. Rollerblades, let's go. Protect those. Fuji's waking up. Sever feeling the heat. Feeling the heat. Ooh, no block. Those up, up, down, down, left, right, Blanca balls. Alright, block high. Wait, it's cross up. Who knows? Who knows? Oh man. Oh, that was a good attempt. It was some sort of a OS type deal, but. Savick with a very tricky ultra setup. I got hit by that. Everybody got hit. Oh, you can't focus those punish. Ooh. Actually, he did a medium though. He probably wouldn't have punished. There we go. Counter hit combo. Alright. Mike Tyson biting people's faces off. Yeah, man, I don't know. You have to block cross-up, I think. It looks cross-up. But, man, that's tricky. Man. What's the punish on the ball right there? I think a DP punish, right? Yang's got to have a punish. It might be too slow, though, but his fastest one, maybe EX. I'm not sure on that, though. 5-1 separate. What's the punish on? It's cross up. But man, that's tricky. Oh, man. What's the punish on the ball right there? I think a DP punish, right? Yang's gotta have a punish. It might be too slow though, but his fastest one, maybe EX. I'm not sure on that though. 5-1 separate. About these dive kicks from Fuji, I think he should just jump in fierce or something instead. Punch, yeah. Oh no! I tried to do some sick palm combo, but oh man. Yeah, that's the classic hop up ball. Blows up crouch check. Oh man, that could have been big. Got the links, three piece and a biscuit. Sefric looking kinda optimal out here. Okay. He's hungry. That's the Sefric I like to see. ABC. Yeah, but Fuji needs to make it happen right now, though. It's getting a little out of hand, dude. No more dive kicks. And, man, I don't know. Footsie him out. Something. Make something happen. Yeah, he doesn't really have an answer to the Blanco ball. That's a problem. That means he can just get away with it. That's not good. You don't want that. Okay. No. Good thing he backdashed because he can't focus those. We learned that earlier. Punish Ultra! Nah, dude, Ultra 2 punished that shit! Damn, dude, he doesn't know. See? See what I'm saying? Knowledge is power, dude. You gotta know shit in this game. You gotta know stuff. Alright. Good meaty jab. Alright. Alright, he got away with it. Oh man, Yang just... Dude, Yang has like no damage output, he can't finish the plate. He can't finish his plate. He can't confirm it anything that means any kind of damage. Like, he'll get the jab confirmed, but it doesn't really lead into much. Even if he gets the hands, it's kind of whack damage. I don't know, he needs to, like... He needs to punish this stuff going on right here more optimally. EX ball definitely can ultra to that. More jump in fierce instead of a dive kick. And, I don't know. More footsies. Make him walk forward. Make him lose that Blanca Ball charge. Make him come to you and then punish. Easier said than done, though. I know, Blanca. He's a problem for everybody. He's a legendarily an online problem. Blanca. Wow. Good counter hit. Baited. So hot. Alright, decent punish. I would have liked to see him do Stand Fierce instead, but I'm just being picky. As long as he gets the W. As long as he gets the W, that's all that matters. Oh, three piece? You better believe it. He tried to focus it again. Bad move. Man, he just... Oh man, he can't really successfully anti-air Blanca either. He jumps in too fast. Alright, block? Yeah. Oh man. He tried to punish him midair. He didn't have the life to absorb the second hit. I don't know if there's much he could have did there, actually. Maybe jump back. Maybe. Block the first set, jump. Maybe. We're learning. 8-1. Lifelong learners. 2020. Never stop learning. Yeah. Alright, Ultra. Thank you. Big damage too. Alright, not enough though. Finish your plate. Cross up. Oh man. Not like this. DP. Woo! Oh man, he can't anti-air Blanca. He's so fast. And it's online. But I know...